What are you waiting for? Hello. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. Subscribe. 5 videos a week. All beauty, all fun, all this mess. Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Jamie B. Thanks for stopping by. So in today's video, I am going to be showing you guys a holiday beauty gift guide, whether it be for your spouse, your mom, your sister, your cousins, whoever you want to buy things for. I'm going to show you what you should be buying them. Beauty related items, of course. So if you are interested or want to know what my top holiday 2020 gift guides are, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button at the bottom of this video. Become part of the family. I do upload 5 beauty related videos every week, so that's exciting. We're gonna get right into it. All right, guys, so the first thing that I want to show you that's on Sephora, it is sold at Sephora only, it is Fenty Beauty. So I saw this on Sephora's website, and actually right now it's on sale for $29.50, which is amazing because it's usually $42. So you get a cream blush. You also get an all-over diamond body veil. I think it's like an all-over highlighter, basically. And then you get the Gloss Bomb Lip Luminizer, which I think is amazing. Like, it's an amazing deal. So you get all three of these things, and it's $42, but on the Sephora app right now, it's for $29.50. So if you want to get something like this for a loved one, I would get it soon, because I don't know if it's like a holiday sale right now because of Black Friday, or if this is just something that's on sale. So the next item is actually the Origins Face Mask Holiday Set. It's called the Mask Delights Masks Essentials Set. That's way too much. Basically, they're face masks. You get 5 of them. I have the Relief one. The Hello Calm is what it's called. I have the Original Skin, which is for texture. And then you also get the Drink Up Intensive, Clear Improvement, and Out of Trouble. I just think that this is a super cute gift set to give somebody. Everyone loves a face mask, you know what I mean? Because most people have a specific skincare regimen, so you don't want to give them like face wash and stuff just because you don't know what their skin is like or whatever. But I think for a face mask, like, it's fun to give. It's like a nice little spa in a box, you know what I mean? You can just chill on a Sunday, drink some wine, drink some coffee while you're doing a nice little mask. So I think that's a really cute idea. And then another lip set. They have several. It's Laneige. They're lip masks. So they have the sleeping lip mask, and now they have like lip gloss that goes with it. It's like lip glowy balm or something. So they always have like these cute little lip sets, and I think that those would be super cute for like a cousin or a distant family member or a stocking stuffer. You get in this one, you get a lip gloss and a little sleep mask, and then there's other ones that are a little bit more expensive. You get a big sleep mask and then little sleep masks to go with it. They have a bunch of different sets, but I definitely recommend those sets because they are so good. I love glosses, but not as much as I love the sleep mask. So Wishful Skin has gift sets as well on there, and the one that I recommend is the Glow Set. So in that set, you get the YoGlow Enzyme Exfoliator and the Honey Balm Moisturizer. Now, I have not used the moisturizer, but I have used the YoGlow. I do use that one several times a week. I love it because it's not a physical exfoliator. I don't like those on my skin. It's just more gentle, and I feel like this would be a cute little stocking stuffer because they are mini size and something that someone can try out. So if you know that a loved one wants to try out some new things, but you don't want to go crazy and get them big things because God forbid their skin, you know, gets irritated or they don't like it. So I just think these are super cute to either add to a stocking or just like a small little gift to send somebody. So the next thing is Sephora does, I don't know if other companies do this, but I do know Sephora does it. You buy a sample of perfumes. I think you get like 7 or 8 of them, and it's $68, and they're just samples. Like, so just to let you know, like, they're just little samples. But what you do is you give that to somebody, and they get to basically wear the scents, try it on the gift set. It gives you directions for them, like how to smell it properly, how to wear it, so they can really test it out. And then there's a full-size gift certificate in the box. So once they pick a scent that they actually like out of those 6-7 scents that you get, they take it to Sephora, the gift certificate, and they exchange it for a full size perfume of that scent that they picked. So you're not paying $68 for the samples. You're paying $68 for a full size perfume, but it really gives them a better experience to be able to just try and test what they're getting. So a couple of other things are like bath bombs, like face masks. I know Sephora has a bunch of them. Ulta has a bunch of them. Then you can do like microfiber towels is really cute and really big right now. People love those. So if you want to go on the more expensive end and really get somebody something really super nice, I would go for the Dyson hairdryer. The Dyson hairdryer is fantastic and amazing. It is $400. So just keep that in mind. I do not like the Corral, the straightener. I have a video on that. I didn't like it. I think for that price, it's just way too much and just not worth it. I don't like the hair wrap because it just, again, it's for a specific type of hair and that is it. But the dryer, I absolutely love. And right now you can get like a set where you get that and a comb and a brush and you can kind of choose between them. I know Ulta has it too. It's not just Sephora, but I really, really love the Dyson hair dryer. I haven't seen any complaints about that one specifically. So I think that if you really want to splurge on somebody, then go ahead and get them that because it's so worth it and it's such a good hair dryer. So I know that Ulta has a lot of like cute little mug sets, which I think is a super fun thing to do for somebody. And I would keep it to like body care. So like body creams, body scrubs, bath bombs. I wouldn't go as far as doing like facial stuff or anything like that because it's kind of like a lower brand. It's just out for Christmas. So it's not really like probably the best product, but it's a cute little gift if you want to get your coworker something and it's pretty inexpensive and it comes in like a mug and you get like socks in it or you get like a little hairbrush in it. It just depends on which one you pick, obviously. But I think they're really cute and the mugs always are super cute and fun to have. And like I said, if you're getting someone something at the office, then they can just set the mug on their desk and it's super cute, super easy, and you don't have to put a lot of thought into it. So that's also good. So another makeup set that I think is worth buying is gonna be the Benefit Brow Set. You get, and this one is at Ulta, I believe, for like $42. You get the brow pencil, the brow gel, and you get two other products in it. But I think that's a really good thing to do because I know that a lot of people want to use brow stuff but they don't really know what to use or, you know, what they want to use. So doing this, you're gonna get several products and you get to just try them. Obviously, you won't need all four of those at one time. You may do a brow gel here or brow gel and pencil or whatever. But I think it's a cute little set. And like I said, it's easy. You don't have to go get a bunch of things. You can just be like, look at all this I got you in this cute little set. And it comes in a cute little box. So back to the sets. I think that any hair care sets or hairbrush sets, anything like that is super fun to get on the holidays. I do know that Ulta has a ton of them. Redken, Not Your Mother. I mean, tons and tons. They range from prices from like 10 and up in dollars. And you get like a shampoo, a conditioner, a hairbrush, a hair oil, and you get all kinds of different ones. I think that those are super fun because I think a lot of people are less likely to be picky about what they put in their hair versus what they put on their face. So I think if you want to go the easy route, but still look like you're doing like a lot of effort, get them a hair care set. So three more items on my list. The one makeup item that isn't really a set or holiday related is the James Charles palette. I just did a favorites video the other day and I'll go ahead and put it right here. I really, 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 really have been using his palette a lot and my daughters are using it. I'm using it. And I really just started to realize that it's a very innovative palette. Everything that you can do with it, you have pops of color, you have nudes, you have darks, you have blacks, you have highlight, you have bronze, you have everything you could need to create a ton of looks right there in one palette. And it's only $39, but it's huge. I mean, you can get the small one if you want, but I prefer the bigger one. And I think that that'll be a super cute gift for anybody of any age, because then I feel like they could really just use it, have all kinds of colors, and you're not trying to decide like, okay, well, do they like shimmers? Do they like mattes? Do they like this? Do they? It gives you everything. It's such a, just an amazing palette. And I never realized it until like a month or so ago, how amazing this palette truly is. So I think that if you want to go makeup route, then you're definitely going to want to go towards the James Charles palette because it has an array of colors that anyone can work with. The last two things are a makeup advent calendar because, I mean, why the freak not? Like, those are so cute to me. I mean, obviously, if you get it on Christmas, it might be like, oh, okay, but I still think it's cute because you get little samples. I know MAC has them, Ulta has them, Sephora has them, Benefit has, like, almost every makeup company or brand I know has an advent calendar. And the reason that I think that it's a super cute idea is because, again, if you don't know your loved one enough or you don't know what to get them, like my husband, he knows that I love makeup, okay? He knows it. He knows it. Now, does he know more about what I like than what most husbands might know when it comes to makeup? Yeah, but come on, he lives and breathes makeup with me because of what I do. However, if I said, hey babe, go out and buy me some makeup, he'd be like, huh? So, advent calendars give you obviously 12 or 25. I think it ranges differently for each brand. And you open one each day, and whether it be a full size or small size product, I think it's awesome because if it's a sample size product or smaller product, you get to try that out. And if that person loves it, then they can go buy it instead of you buying these big full size products and someone may not like it. So again, I think it's a very cute idea. And you're also just giving them the gift of having them choose what they like and what they don't like instead of piling a bunch of stuff on someone. And then they're like, I'm not gonna use this. So I think they're really cute. They're super easy and the packaging is always to die for. I love advent calendars, like seriously. But the last thing is a makeup brush set. I would go Morphe. If you do not specifically or personally know this person, so like for my sisters or my mom, I would do a Morphe brush set, face brushes, eye brushes. So you just get a cute little set and sometimes it comes with eyes, face. Sometimes it comes with eyes and face and then sometimes they're separate. So if you wanna get a face set and an eye set, that's great too, but it's something that every lovely person needs when it comes to beauty and makeup. And they range from price. They can be pretty low to pretty expensive. So just take a look at their website. I know Ulta carries their brushes, but sometimes when I go into Ulta, it's not very many at all. And I'm just like, ugh. So I just go to the Morphe website or I'll go to Ulta's website and order it from there. And the last thing I promise, if beauty or makeup or skincare is completely strange to you and you have no idea what you're talking about. I'm talking about you. You husbands. You brothers. You dads. If you don't know, go into the store and ask one of the associates for help. The associates will help you with the gift guide. And you can also go to their website. Sephora and Ulta both have holiday gift guides on their websites. So you can open it up, take a look, and pick what you need. And you can't go wrong with the gift card. So just don't forget that. Everyone loves a gift card because they get to pick their gift and make sure it's a beautiful card. And they're always so adorable from there. But so that is it for my holiday gift guide today, guys, for 2020, which is almost over. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Let me know something that you guys want to get for Christmas down below. I will be doing a giveaway at the end of this month. Yes, I will. So just make sure that you stay tuned for that. And if you're not already subscribed, what are you waiting for? Hello. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. Subscribe. 5 videos a week. All beauty, all fun, all this mess. As always, guys, I love you. I'll see you in the next one. Bye. What are you waiting for? Hello. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you. Subscribe. 5 videos a week. All beauty, all fun, all this mess.